Alright, well, hopefully I can actually get out this time. Area seems back to normal, at least. Alright, there's still stuff out here. Somewhere. It's out here somewhere. Okay, well, there's that. This is probably the largest single threat. And it's just kind of doing its thing right there. I can probably get around it. Go over there. Oh, it's a moving. Should be able to stealth kill that if I can get close to it. But that's ultimately the problem, is getting close to it. See if I can get it to patrol back. I'm basically just being greedy and I want all the gel. And that thing should drop a decent amount. There you go, come on back. Come to Sebastian. Yes, now walk forward so I can get behind you. Just kind of freaking out there. Stayed there for quite a while before. Nothing to see here. Just in my perfect stealth hole. That's right, nobody can find Sebastian, the master of stealth. Can I at least kill that? I did. Okay, good. Dealing with here. Several. Well, two. Same tactic. Kill one and run. I can get the drop on another one, that's a bonus. That was a thing there. I want thing. Yeah, let's take a moment to read this. Oh, look at this guy thinking he's clever. He's gonna come around the sneaky way on me. Here, you go back to your snack. Give me the gel. Every ounce. And I hear another one. Sebastian is on the hunt. Sebastian wouldn't get in the cover. Surprise. Was over here the entire time. And I think that clears this. So this
for Unity Cerebral Chip. Please wait.
Should open.
Unity Cerebral Chip detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill.
Gonna get an autosave or a mirror, perhaps? Conveniently giving me bullets, huh? That's ominous. Alright, what is all this? I don't know which way is correct. So that's assuming any of them are not correct.
Voices.
Yeah, I don't know if I like voices or not. I can pull the fire alarm. Is that a thing I want to do? Probably not. What I do want to do is scout around for stuff. Yeah, I saw that. It's giving me a lot of bullets. I'm very curious why I can pull the fire alarm. Why is that a thing? That's probably gonna factor into something shortly. Let's see what's up with the voices. Oh, there's candles. I don't like that.
Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him!
Hoffman! Stand back!
No! He doesn't know what he's doing! Liam! Don't!
What do you mean, Liam?
Stand back!
Nope, I suddenly understand the point of the fire alarm.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life. A life as a slave. You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Getting too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
Oh, I see. All right, maybe I don't see. All right, let's just pop one of those. Nope, don't want to be there. Okay, I'm trapped in this little area. I can't even get to the fire alarm. All right, pull that. Look, O'Neill, you're being a pain.
I won't come down easy.
Take his kneecaps out. Shoot him in the crotch. That'll show him. Alright, let's do that again. Let's put those out while I can. Let's go ahead and use a syringe. That hit me.
You'll never escape me.
Eh, I think you need to chill. Did that not do anything? Really? Final stand. Yep, that was final.
getting too hot in here.
You won't get out of here.
You've got to put the flames out.
We command that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me. Theodore, I told him he must be cleansed. You think you're too good to fight me? I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise! Stop running! I told him. It's gonna take more than that to stop me.
think you're too good to fight me? I told him. I won't let him get away. I promise! Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise. You think you're too good to fight me? Let the flames consume you! Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Must be cleansed. You never escape me. I won't let him get away. I promise. He offered you freedom, and you turned it away? For what? Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Once you give in, all the confusion and guilt will go away.
Thank you. Holy crap, that fight was annoying.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He face shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Yeah, about that. I saw this. Broken flamethrower.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts.
Alright, so we got a side quest. I just put the rest of the fire out. Go around and look for some stuff. Reclaim some of my lost bolts. Oh, hi. I didn't realize you were following me. Pretty sure I didn't use both of the explosive bolts. Yeah. That's probably all there is here. Yeah, I thought I saw a glow. Had to check. So, O'Neill, you drop any... Drop any gel? No? What was that?
I would never disobey. Of course I will. Yuriko, can you hear me? No. I would never disobey. Of course I will.
Okay, that bodes well. Oh, good.
Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
Yep, there's that resonance point. Some more high-grade weapon parts.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
Alright, is there anything else? Alright, well, I'm going to hop in to the safe zone. And we'll see what happens here. Hi, kitty. Oh, yeah, I got like two slides. Love to know where the two I missed were.
Kidman, it's me.
Read you loud and clear, Sebastian.
Mobius. A name. That was all I had to go on. Every avenue I pursued led to a dead end. And now I find out that they're everywhere. Hidden in plain sight. I don't understand how.
I told you before. You don't find Mobius unless they want you to. They've been around for a long, long time. They know what they're doing. We knew you were looking. We were watching you. And we were able to stop you every time you got too close.
Why? Why do they do this?
People need leadership.
People choose leaders. What Mobius wants to do isn't leadership. It's imprisonment. They know this. If they own all the media and politicians already, they should be out in the open. They hide in the shadows because they know what they're doing is evil. If people knew the truth, they'd burn Mobius to the ground.
Maybe you're right. But if people ever did find out the truth, who would believe them?
Yeah. The easiest way to hide a conspiracy is to make people think there's no such thing as a conspiracy. Kidman, come in.
I'm here, Sebastian. What's up?
Ever get the feeling you don't know what's real anymore?
More than most people. Although probably not as much as you.
The first time I was inside STEM, I didn't know I was in it. Even when I got out, I was never totally sure that I'd ever left. And when I tried to explain what happened...
People told you you were crazy.
Of course. If someone came to me with my story, I'd have them committed for their own protection.
I know. I'm with Mobius, and it still took me a while to adjust after Beacon. It was like living in a perpetual state of deja vu. Sometimes I still get a little confused.
And that's why you stayed out this time?
I don't ever want to go back into STEM again if I can avoid it.
Consider yourself lucky. Union is like having deja vu in the middle of a dream about deja vu. I hope I can make it out of here with my mind intact.
I just hope you make it out of there, period. I'm not sure anyone gets out with their mind completely intact. STEM marks you in ways that I think no one's aware of yet.
Very interesting. Thanks, Kitty. Oh, I'm so close to getting Predator. Just not quite there yet. Alright, what upgrades can we do? I feel like I need to pump up the handgun some. That should be good for now. Alright, well anyway, gonna wrap up here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time for more Evil Within. See you then.